Hi guys, how are you all? Hello friends, today I am going to try a new dish and that's called salami cheese roll. I hope you're going to enjoy it. For that we need, I have taken 3 slices of salami, a few slices of cheese and a few bread crumbs. Now in this bowl I am going to take flour and I am going to mix a little bit of water and make a paste. It has to be smooth liquid paste. Like this, you can see the consistency. I have to nicely mix it so there are no lumps. Yes. In another bowl, we are going to make a little thick paste with more flour. That is little liquid and this is going to be a bit thicker. I'm going to take the cheese and I'm going to roll it and stuff it in the salami. And I'm going to close the salami with the thick paste that I have made. Like this. And I have to just close it. Going to close the roll with a toothpick so that they don't open up like this. I'm going to make 3 rolls. I'm going to put a little bit of oil in the pan so that I can cook my cheese rolls in it. Just rub all the oil over the pan before I put the rolls. For cooking. Now I'm going to dip the rolls in the paste that I have made of the flour, liquid paste, and rub the bread crumbs over it. Dip it again and cover it with a lot of bread crumbs and then put it in the pan for cooking. I've coated all the salami cheese rolls with the breadcrumbs and you can do for how many ever you want to make. Once the breadcrumbs are cooked from one below side, then you can just tilt them over so that they get cooked from the other sides as well. So I have added a little more oil so they get nicely cooked and they get brown. And if you want to make it a little healthy, you can even use olive oil. I have used the regular vegetable oil. For a healthy thing, you can use olive oil and it will give you a nice different flavor. So these rolls can be had along with soup. We cook these rolls till they are brown and till the idea so much that the cheese is a bit cooked inside. And once they are brown and cheese is cooked, they are ready to be now served. This whole recipe will hardly take you 2 to 3 minutes for the rolls to be ready. I've taken out the cheese rolls in a plate, served it with a little bit of mayonnaise. And they are totally ready. If you can see, you can see the cheese has got nicely cooked. And believe me, they will be yummy.